Ladies and gentlemen, you are now about to witness the strength of Aftermath. Straight out the motherfucking streets of Compton. Put your hands together for Game, bitch.
Star shit. They listen to all shit and talk shit about us, but that shit is foul when I'm trying to feed my son and drop multi-platinum albums. Make my mother proud that her son made it out, but it's hard when they hate us and think I'm a racist. They say shit, but fuck them, Shady one of the greatest, like Biggie and Pac was. We saw the throne was empty and decided to chase it. Me, him, and 50 racing, this rap shit is basic. I followed that chase shit, think of what I wanna say, step in the booth and one take it. How could I not sell a million when I'm rapping on Dre hit? They spit that classical L.A. and W.A. shit. The media is bullshit, now we can't even say, bitch. They accusing Michael of touching kids in the wrong places. At first they embraced him, had a couple of facelifts. Now people wanna place him with murderers and rapists. They come and I can taste it. Swear to God I erase him, put the clip in and waste it before I go out on that fake shit. I'm so sick and tired of this black shit, this white shit. So I sit here and write shit. Damn, they ain't gon' like this, so they calling us.
The day that-